Hello, in this video we'll be dealing with stem and leaf, and this is the video under part 1, video 3, and we are doing statistics practical for BBA third semester. So now let's start with the stem and leaf diagram, and let's move to the Excel. Here we have the Excel file opened, and we have taken the data, and now we are going to construct the stem and leaf diagram or stem and leaf in the Excel. So now first of all, take stem. Stem means the values of tens unit, that is, if 10 then 1 is stem and 0 is the leaf. And let's take leaves, and first of all let us ensure that which is the maximum and minimum value. So maximum value must be ensured, xim maximum value, and for maximum value we shall use the function max, and we shall select our data array, and we will get the maximum value. For minimum we will do the same process, but we will use next function, that is minimum, min, and you can also press in mean, and we shall select the data array, we shall get the minimum value by using this function and maximum value by using max function. After calculating the minimum and maximum value, we obtain the clue that our stem cannot be 0 because the least number is itself 10. So our stem shall begin from 1, 2, 3, 4, and there shall not be the stem of 5 because our maximum value is 49. So we shall delete this last one, and now we are going to use the formula or the function. So hold on, the formula goes as RETT, this is repeat, bracket 0 and semi comma, and we will use the count if function, count if, and the range, we will choose the range, and we shall fix it pressing F4 key, and we shall use the criteria, that is we shall choose stem, that is 1, and multiply 10 plus 0, and we shall close the bracket and press AND, and we shall copy our function, then we paste it, and we replace 0 with 1, and 10 plus 1. Similarly, we shall replace 0 with 2 and 10 plus 2. We shall continue this process till 9. Finally, I am at 9. We shall clear AND. Let's make it 9. And 9. So let's press enter, and our leaf is ready. This is the leaf for 1. It signifies that there are leaves and the stem is 1. It also signifies that the number of for numbers starting with 1 in the tens place. Similarly, we shall copy it by dragging it down, and our leaf is ready. So now for key, we shall choose any one number. Let's choose 1/9. If it appears as 9th Jan, then we shall amend it. So to correct it, we shall go to home tab, we shall go to numbers, and we shall finally click on text. This action will be a remedial measure for this 1 9. It's fine, it has worked. Let's press equals to 19, and here 19 is the key. This is the formula that we have used. Don't be afraid with this length because it's really simple. You just need to remember REPT and this first one, and I will make it red. You just need to remember this red part, and the rest part is just its replication, and we just need to change the values. First we make 0 1 and year 1, and we make it 2 and 10 plus 2, and similarly the same process will repeat till 9. So it's really simple. So now let's save our work. I hope you found it helpful. Save. If you have any queries, then ask in the comment box below. Please like, share, comment on the videos. Please subscribe my channel Study Deeper, and please download the file that we have just done, and the link has been given below.